Hi, everyone. Welcome. I'm meteorologist Sam Ryan. We have a cold front sagging down across the Florida Peninsula where we'll see a continued chance at a few spotty showers, maybe a rumble of thunder out there, but nothing too heavy, it doesn't look like. High pressure building in on the backside, keeping temperatures on the cooler side of things. For this time of the year, just a few degrees. Now, we'll see a rapid warm up again later on as we go through this week. 51 degrees in Nashville, 54 in Memphis, and 57 in Atlanta, 59 in Columbia for our Sunday. 69 in Jacksonville with that chance at a few spotty showers. 81 Orlando, 83 down in Miami. As we look ahead for the day Monday, here we go. 60 degrees, we warm up to Nashville. 60 in Memphis, 61 in Atlanta, 63 there at Wilmington, 82 in Orlando, and 82 down in Miami. And we'll see again most of the precipitation heading off to the east. No severe threat really for the day Monday. Good news there. Here's Tuesday warming up.